It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Gregory Crowe shovels in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it started sweet and new and complete when I wear the younger man's clothes. Sing out the song tonight. We are in the mood for memory, and you got us feeling alright. Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and is quick with a joke of a lie of his smoke. Well, there's some place that he'd rather be. And a Russian that's practicing politics, and the businessman slowly gets stoned by the shining dream they call loneliness. But it's better than drinking alone. Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and is talking with Davy, still in the Navy, and probably will be for life.